we've been having fun down here this week?
Yeah.
That must be the little fireworks there.
Are they going to come out of that door right there?
Yeah, they'll come out of that door.
Aunt Lisa got me this, Grandpa, for my birthday, Aunt Lisa got me a remote control car, like a Chevy Corvette.
Yeah.
Remote control car, it's a police car, I have to show you
oh,
something.
Oh, man. Does that work pretty good?
Yeah, it worked pretty good.
Gentlemen,
what's that?
You are tired yet excited. Your adrenaline will nearly propel you out of that tunnel. Who are you? You are a wrestler. The air is heavy around you. It teases you with premature cheers and glory. And you remind yourself that you have not won anything yet. Why are you here? You are a wrestler. You try to constrain your energy to quiet your racing heart and the throbbing in your head. You long for this event to begin. The thrill is more than you can imagine, and you wish it would never end. You hope that you will perform at your best. You are a wrestler. And now you begin to notice the crowd, the music, the lights, the steady rhythm of the march, the tension. For a moment, the elements that surround your senses betray your purpose. Now it slows, now it stops, and you stop. You regain your focus and your composure. You remember that you are a wrestler, and very soon, you will be a champion.
Drop this.
2013, the Ohio High School Athletic Association State Wrestling Champion.
You can stand up in the seat if you want to.
Down over there, you'll wind up about over there. honor America.
See what a spotlight is.
And in respect
is?
For all who have served and who are presently serving our country and our armed forces throughout the world to defend justice and freedom, you are invited to stand for the presentation of the colors and our national anthem. The colors are presented today by the Ohio State Army ROTC, commanded this evening by Cadet Cook. Ladies and gentlemen, making her 20th appearance at the state wrestling finals, Diane Stapleton Robinson, retired after teaching English for 35 years at Fairfield High School in Fairfield, Ohio. She is currently active in regional theater and the Fairfield Athletic Hall of Fame Committee. She has been singing in Fairfield High School wrestling events for almost 25 years. But the state wrestling tournament is one of her favorites, singing with 16,000 members of the Ohio High School wrestling family. She is escorted today by Jason Lachlan, former state champion and assistant coach at Fairfield High School. Ms. Robinson.
Oh, say can you see?
Officials and staff participants.
There's six people down there. Uncle Dave, Aunt Chrissy, Katie, Abby, Greg, and Grandma Jean. That's all that's allowed to sit down there. You're going to take it to Jake when he wrestles?
Yeah.
Okay, save your battery. You have plenty of battery?
Okay. Yeah, I might have some.
Okay. It's going to be a while before Jake wrestles. It's going to be 2 hours.